so this is a train station in Japan. You go up to the second floor, and then you come down. The train is on the first floor. You could probably see it passing by over there. There's a small place box here. We'll be walking up inside to show you the ticket gates on the second floor where you enter. Okay, so this is our train pass. Pass mode. Oops. And then so we charged it right here. This is the ticket machine. The prices. And so we're gonna try that again. Oh, we got through. Nice. And we're on our way down to the bottom, down the stairs over there. So this is our train pass. We're gonna go through the gates now. There's the gates over there. Let's go. Oh, we gotta go charge it. No money. We charged it right here. This is the ticket machine. The prices. And so we're gonna try that again. Oh, we got through. Nice. And we're on our way down to the bottom, down the stairs over there. As you can see inside the train station, most places have a convenience store. It's the Family Mart. They've got really good chicken. I recommend their spicy chicken. And there's the schedule. Everything goes according to time or on time. A couple minutes before our train. Okay, so this is the main train station in Yokohama. As you can see, it's quite busy here. A lot of people walking around. It's Sunday, so it's kind of busy. Weekdays are more busier. This is what it looks like at the train station. Massive of people. Crazy. Okay, so next we're in Kichijoji and we're going to be taking a bus. You can see the bus stand up there. We'll get some video of that in a second. Just showing you some views of the city here. The small shops. It's really cold. Yeah, and here's our bus stop.
Kichijoji is the best leading city.
According to the experts. So this is a Japanese fire truck. As you can see, it's really small. Kind of cute. Yeah. Buzzer you use to tell the bus driver you want to get off.